Hello dear friends, today we will teach you how to use the clutch of car effectively. Few days ago I lost my 2600 by placing my clutch of car due to default use of the clutch. So I have learned online resources and today I will teach you how to use it effectively. Come here. Dear friends, these are the clutch. This is a clutch and this is a brake and this is a ace and this is a gear. If you want to use it effectively, you use less it. You just speed the car by shifting the first, second and third and fourth and fifth gear, and then if you have to stop or slow the car, just use the brake. After slowing car, you can use the clutch for shifting the from fourth to third, third to two, two to one gear. Okay, I am giving the demonstration. This is just see this. Okay, just see at here. First of all, when I start first gear, I just press the clutch. This is first gear, and now I am speeding the car. Car is driving. Now I put off my foot from the clutch, and I am using second gear. This is a second gear. Now if anything is above, I just use a brake, not a clutch. Suppose I have to slow the car at this turn, I just use brake and slow this. Never use clutch repeatedly. It will decrease the life of your clutch. Okay, it will use the life of your clutch. Just suppose I am speeding this and just I am slowing this car by brake, not a clutch. Just put off your foot from this clutch. Never use this. Okay, I'm just using this brake for slowing my car. This is the most important, because if you slow the car by pressing this clutch, it will slow the life of your clutch. So use this. Okay, now I am shifting my gear from second to first. So I am just clutch this, and at this is the first gear. Now I am neutral this. Okay, thank you very much.